fundraiser for a unique school. Last year's Taste of Hope raised more than $70,000 for Hope Academy, Indiana's only recovery high school. And joining me are Sarah Platt, a Hope Academy graduate. CEO Rochelle Gardner is here as well. And Chef Tony Vargas from Arnie's Restaurant. Thank you all for being here.
Thank you.
This looks delicious. We're going to get to that in just a second. First of all, what is Hope Academy?
So Hope Academy is a tuition-free public charter school located up on the northeast side for students who are struggling with substance use disorder and academic success. And so we work with students 9th through 12th grade, like people like Sarah, to help them get through their recovery as well as also earn their diploma.
It is a need. You're doing great work there. What was the school like for you?
The more I went there, the more it became kind of like a home.
Mm-hmm.
I think it was definitely a place where like I went through some of the hardest times in my life, but it offered me a place to be able to feel comfortable and not to feel shame for the stuff that I was going through.
And you just graduated.
Yes.
What are you wanting to do now?
I think I want to work with kids who kind of struggled like me.
Mm-hmm.
Obviously, it's something I'm passionate about.
Yeah.
And I feel like I would really like it, and it wouldn't really feel like work, you know?
Yeah. Do you hear that a lot?
I do hear that a lot.
People want to get into it.
Sarah works for us now as a peer specialist. So.
Oh, nice. Yeah. Well, Chef, you all wanted to be involved. I can see why.
Right.
Why for you guys?
So today we got Korean meatballs.
Yeah, okay.
And
we'll get right
mushrooms.
To it. Okay, I have to say, though, people might not look at this and think Arnie's.
Oh, yeah, we have it all. We have a little bit of everything. We got pizzas, chicken wings, meatballs, mushrooms, you know, this delicious over here.
You don't just have to get an Arnie's Jr.
Oh, no.
There's a lot more than this.
Yep.
And you're one of, what, more than a dozen restaurants that'll be there?
There's 12 restaurants.
Okay.
Or a little more than that that will be there this coming up Sunday, the 23rd.
Mm-hmm.
And it's just really a tasting. You come and you get to taste great things like they brought for us today. And get to hear a little bit about the school, get to see the school, take a tour, talk to the kids.
That's what I was going to ask. So people will really get
absolutely
a feel for this.
Absolutely. You'll get to see it and tour it and feel it.
Tickets still available?
Tickets still available. You can go to hopeacademyrhs.org and click on Taste of Hope and buy your tickets.
Easy as that. So it is Sunday, February 23rd, if you miss that. It's going to be from noon to 2 p.m. It's at Fairbanks Addiction Treatment and Recovery Center. If you want some ticket information, we're going to have it for you at fox59.com/links. I'm just kind of curious because people at home might be wondering, what are you comfortable saying about your story?
I mean, I talk a lot. I do a lot of talking for Hope Academy, so I feel like I've kind of said it all, but just in terms of like why I went to Hope.
Yeah.
I think my parents and I had kind of tried everything and I was getting into a lot of bad stuff and I needed help, you know? And I think we didn't even really know where to start. Like we didn't even know what we were supposed to do or where we were supposed to go or, you know, how we were supposed to be treating it. And I just cannot, I know it's like we're talking about it right now, but I cannot tell you how thankful I am for Hope Academy, truly. They offered a place where it was, they could tell us what we had no idea about, you know?
Yeah.
Like I said before, like offer a family, someone who could support where we couldn't, you know?
Well, thanks for sharing that because I think it makes a big difference for people to hear
absolutely
the difference this makes. Thank you all
for
coming
thank you for
in.
Having
you.
Again, we're going to have this at fox59.com/morning by the end of the show. Right now, we're going to get over to Jim to see what's in store today.
All right. Thanks a lot, Lindy. And still enjoying sunshine out there right now as of